Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. My name is Angel and I'm back with another video. I know you saw the title, so you already know what's up. So yes guys, I am super excited for today's video. If you are unaware, I am currently on my weight loss journey, fitness journey, glow up journey, all the above. So I've been working out a lot at home and going for me a nice walk. So I wanted to get more weights. I had a few dumbbells, but I did not have any complete sets. Plus, I want to start to lift a little heavy to build my glutes. If you know, you know. So I wanted to pick up different weight sets. Y'all, did you know that dumbbells were so expensive? I was looking online and a pair of 30-pound dumbbells, that's two 30-pound dumbbells, was almost $72. And I'm thinking like, okay, we need a 10-pound pair, 20, 25, and 30 at least. I really want to get up to 50, but we need at least those. And I'm like, how much is this going to cost? So I was online. I was like, you know what? I remembered the Bowflex. I thought about those, but those are out of the budget. So I was looking at Walmart and I came across these. These are the FitRx Smart Bells, which are just adjustable dumbbells. Now, I felt like these were the best option for me because for one, these range from 5 pounds to 52 pounds. 5 pounds to 52 pounds. I can adjust the weight to whatever size or whatever weight I want, which I loved. Also, this is gonna help me save space. If I was to get all those different pairs of dumbbells, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, it's gonna be all over the place. So these were the perfect option for me. Now these were $98 each. I did pick up two, but I felt like the price was worth it. You know, we're gonna find out. Let's go ahead and get right into it. All right guys, so these are the dumbbells out of the box, and I must say that I am definitely loving them. They are quick and easy to use. As you see here, you just simply turn the handle to the selected weight that you want and lift it up off of the platform, and the weights will be attached as shown. And if I'm being honest, I would much rather spend almost $200 for a complete set of weights up to 50 pounds versus paying almost $400. You do the math. I can be sitting and relaxing. PG, we getting some traction. I'm at the venue's packing. I'm digging her accent. I got a baby Simon Bell on me, and she trying to get it. I'm fastin'. That's my type of distraction. That's my type of she Latin. Got my own flow, and I'm about to get a patent. Brand new sheets for the bed, they set. Y'all wasn't tuned in back in. I swear they keep jacking. I ain't doing no verse, quit asking. What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options. I can pass that like Stockton. Just Josh. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you haven't already, do consider hitting that subscribe button. We're all about good vibes over here. Getting healthy, getting fit, getting it together, okay? If that sounds like you, something that you're interested in, definitely be sure to hit that subscribe button and that bell so that you do not miss another upload. Thank you guys again for watching, and I'll see you in another video. Bye! Yeah.